up, everybody? Today is Wednesday. I'm just trying to do every day, but I can't. It's just too much stuff going on. I can't edit it and videotape and work and train. So I'm going to try to do every other day, maybe 3 times a week. So it all depends. Thanks a lot. Please share, like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Spidey senses. If you guys like the stuff that I put out, please follow me on Instagram. The link is going to be here, or here, or here. I don't know where I'm going to put it, but it's going to be somewhere here. Show your love there. I have my 5% nutrition stuff on there. I have my S2 activewear stuff on there. I have my damage control stuff on there. They're all great sponsors. I'll tell you something about my sponsors. So I started with 5% Nutrition. They were my first sponsor back in April of 2015. Yeah, 15. So the way it started out is my dad had gout, like severe gout. He couldn't walk on it. Like walk on his ankles, or it was bad. So he started taking 5% Nutrition products, All Day You May. He used to hydrate himself with water with All Day You May, and eventually, you know, cut down with diet and stuff, his gout went away. So he suggested for me to contact 5% Nutrition. So I contacted 5% Nutrition, and they didn't get back to me at first. It was a couple of months. Then they got back to me, and they said I was on the team. So I was psyched about that. My second sponsor was S2 Activewear, and they're a tights / leggings / shorts company. They make cool designs of, like, Spidey sense again. So they make cool designs of, you know, different things like comic books or, you know, soccer teams or whatever you name it, they have it. So I thought they were really interesting. There was this guy named Josh Fitness. He had them on his page, and I saw it, and it caught my eye right away. So I followed them on Instagram, and I messaged them asking if, you know, they had sponsorship availability and stuff, and they did. So we started working together, and they're awesome, great people. They incredible. So along the way, you know, they designed me my own pair of leggings. They designed me my own pair of shorts where I fought in to win the title my first time. I actually have a pair right now. It's a Ninja Turtles. They're awesome. Go check them out. And I also have my Deadpool ones, where you're gonna see today. I'm gonna grapple in. Then recently, I got Damage Control. Now, Damage Control is a company that creates mouthpieces. Custom mouthpieces, you know, boil and bite mouthpieces. They're really high quality mouthpieces, so I'm glad that I'm on board with them. They're really nice. They sent me a bunch of stuff, the t-shirts and long sleeve shirts. I actually wore one yesterday, Monday, but I had my 5% shirt over it. They're really comfortable. Their mouthpieces are amazing. That you have to like pry them out of your mouth. That's how formed they are to your mouth.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. when I need you the most. So don't